Welcome back to another video, where today we're going to be playing Minecraft. So, what I've been doing during the time being is I've been collecting some iron, what do you call it, and we done lots in the lot, and I done lots before I started this now. So it's raining on that game. What just happened here? And it looks like a fountain call. I'm gonna get that. Seems I need a torch. There we go. See how big this is. Oh my goodness. It's not really that big. Is there any more? Oh, sorry, it's so laggy. Things are not acting well. Oh, it's raining. Just happened. What just happened? So let me just do something. Let me just go to options. I'm going to put it to 140 FPS. Yeah, that's it. There we go. That took planks. Sorry if you're seeing the camera is laggy. I mean the face cam. It's just because... Oh, okay. Ah, things are just laggy. There we go, just made ourselves a chest. Where shall we put it? Just a little bit more of a bend. Oh. Frame rate. I go. Okay. We can put our chest here. Sure, we can store our arrows in here. Enough coal. Oh, good frame rate. I just make a couple of sticks out of those. So got 48. Go, which is there we go. That's what we're going to do. Put all that load in there, do that. There we go. I got 32 sticks, which is good for when we get our iron items, actually. An iron pickaxe. Make an iron sword. Also make an iron axe. Also an iron hoe. What else is out there? Got the sword, the pickaxe, the axe, the hoe. We have one missing item. Oh, it's the shovel. So we can make the iron shovel. Just need charging. Oh, what's going on? Okay. There we go. We don't need gold iron nuggets. Go, I finally made an advancement. Also, we need to get a spider. Let's go into easy mode. Bunch of string. I can make a fishing rod, I think. Check my recipe book. Ow! I can't believe I just died my first. I can't believe I died where I first put my shelter. It's getting daytime now, so that's good. You're gonna die in the sun. We go. Make another one, I think. No, we can't. Okay. Let's make this at least 2 blocks deep. Wasn't good. There we go. Yes. Now I've got two lanterns. Then I go. Now we've got two lanterns. And lots of torches as well. Three sticks already. I only need one. The rest can go back in here. And I need a stripped oak log somehow. Oh, yes! I can strip it with my axe. Okay. I need is just three. I strip them. Glad I got my lucky dip with all this stuff today. In the pool again. We go, I got my own campfire. Where can I put my campfire? Anywhere, really. There first. Okay, that's good. And make some space. That's it. Now, where can we put a campfire? Out space here. Amazing. Now, look, we're boiling our own fish. And oh no, I broke it and it's turned into charcoal. Maybe I could put it in here. Create another campfire for like the next time. I run out of folklore. I'm gonna put this campfire in here. Go. Taking Yeah, the music starting. That's good. Right now, I don't feel hungry. This was my playthrough of Minecraft again. Because all day yesterday, I spent my time trying to find iron. But then, all of that day finding iron turned into no days finding iron. Turned into no days finding iron. Can't get up. Burnt out. Okay. So, yeah. So if you guys liked this video, if you guys really like this video, you and you guys want more Minecraft in the future, then please remember to comment down, "I want more Minecraft," in the description below. And please remember to like and like this video and subscribe to my channel. But for now, that's all going to be on the TBGaming channel. I'll be coming back with more Minecraft. So thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Take care for now, and goodbye.